Hello sa lahat at may bagong update guys kay Google AdSense ang new tax document. Ayan, so ituturo ko sa inyo guys ang step by step procedure. Ayan, so click mo lang tong submit new form. Ayan, and then click mo lang ang start tax form. Then sign up lang tayo sa ating account and then click mo ang next. Then click mo lang ang individual and then next. Click mo ang no. Are you citizens or president of United States? Click mo lang no. Then click mo ang next. Then dito guys, select W-8 tax form type. Select mo lang tong una, W-8 bin tinatawag, and then click mo ang start W-8 bin form. So guys, so nandito na tayo sa W-8 bin tax form na tinatawag. So click mo lang dito guys ang ating country region citizenship. Click mo ang Philippines. Kung saan dito tayo naka-address ang ating AdSense. And then next, click mo lang ating foreign TIN. So ilagay natin guys ang ating TIN number. Ayan, then click mo ang next. And then guys, dito sa address naman, click mo lang ang permanent resident address. Click mo lang siya. Ayan. So automatic naman guys na mag-update yan. Then click mo lang dito sa baba. Mailing address is same as permanent address. Click mo lang itong box na to. And then click mo ang next. Ayan, so nandito na tayo guys sa ating tax treaty. So are you claiming a reduced rate of withholding under tax treaty? So click mo lang ang yes. Then click mo dito ang country region na Philippines. Okay, then click mo tong box. And then country region Philippines. And then dito sa special rates and condition na tayo guys. So click mo ang services such as AdSense. And then article and paragraph guys, click mo ang article paragraph. And then sa withholding rate, click mo ang zero reduced treaty rate yan guys. And then click mo ang next ito, itong box na to guys. Click mo lang yan. And then click mo dito next ang motion pictures and TV royalties. Then click mo ang paragraph article 13 and paragraph 2A. Withholding rate, click mo ang 15% guys. Ayan, and then click mo dito sa box guys, sa baba niya. And then sa next naman guys, ang other copyright royalties, click mo yan, box. And then article paragraph 13. Article 13, paragraph 2A, the withholding rate, 15% guys, ang pipindutin mo. And then, click mo din yung baba, yung box nito. And then, next guys, click mo ang next. Ayan, click mo lang ang next. Ayan, so nandito na guys. So, makikita nyo guys ang mga sign up natin. So, andito withholding rate na 0%, ayan. And then withholding rate na 15%, 15% reduced treaty rate na tinatawag. Ayan, guys. So, pwede nyo naman to i-download, guys, yung your tax form in case in future, guys, na kailangan nyo to. So, pwede natin i-download, guys. And then, click mo lang tong box, I confirm. Then, click mo lang ang next. Ayan guys, ito naman guys, dito na tayo sa certification, ayan. So sinasabi niya dito is, are you the person listed in the signature sections? So click natin ang yes. Lagyan natin ang ating name. Ayan guys, then click mo lang ang next. So, dito na tayo guys sa number 6, ang activities and services performed in US and affidavit. So, has the individual entity and identified in tax identity section performed by any activities guys? So, click mo lang ang no kasi hindi naman tayo taga-US. Then, click mo ang ditong box na to ay certify. And then, next guys, dito naman guys sa status change affidavit guys is are you providing tax information for a new or existing payment profile? So, itong una guys is I'm providing tax info for a new or existing payments profile that hasn't received the payments. So, ito yung tinatawag na kung sumasahod ka na guys, ito lang pindutin mo na sa una. Itong pangalawa guys ay kung nakaka-receive ka na ng payments mo. So, I'm providing tax info for an existing payments profile that has a previously received payments. So, click natin yung nasa baba kasi nakaka-receive na tayo ng payments galing from AdSense. And then, click mo na itong box. And then, click mo lang yung next. And then, next na tayo guys. Dito tayo sa paperless naman, delivery agreement. So, click mo lang itong box guys. Very simple lang. Sa number 7, tax reporting box lang, I accept the paperless delivery agreement and submit new form na. Ayan, so ganun lang po kasimple guys. So makikita nyo dito guys, ang reduce rate natin na 15%, 15%, then 0% sa services. Ayan. So check natin guys sa ating Gmail account kung approve na yung ano natin tax natin na sign up. So punta tayo sa ating Gmail account. Ayan, so click mo lang to guys. Ayan, so ang sabi niya dito is your tax information has been approved. So pwede mo i-view guys yung tax information mo dito. Ayan, so ganun lang po kasimple mga kaibigan. At kung bago ka lang guys, huwag mong kakalimutan mag-like, share, and subscribe. At any comment guys, leave nyo lang dyan sa comment section natin. Ayan, so maraming salamat mga kaibigan at see you in my next vlogs.